There's no passage here. We will never make it across. You think you can, but you cannot. Do you hear me? It's my wings that will make it across. It is my test. Do you not know who I am? Have you not heard of Icarus? It is my fate to make it across! None other! This is my test! The sisters will grant me an audience, not you. You will die, White Warrior. You will die.
I will reach the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light!
The Sisters' Temple is far above Kratos. You must get back to the surface.
Huh? Come on! Who breaks my chains of torment? You are strong, but you are far too small, even for an Olympian, to be a god. Kratos. You dare show your face to me after what you have done? I will make you suffer, Kratos. Why would I ever trust a servant of Zeus? Kratos, still the arrogant and foolish warrior. You have not changed. And how do you plan to defeat the King of the Gods?
By taking the blade of Olympus back and driving it into Zeus's heart! It holds the power I once wielded as the God of War!
The blade of Olympus? I have not heard that name in many years. Since the end of the Great War, bloodlust and power raged within Zeus. His desire to rule over mortals was intolerable to us. The war between the Titans and the Olympians forged the landscape of the mortal world. It was a war that we knew the Titans must win. If we lost, it would mean an end to the golden age of the Titan rule. Peace and prosperity for mankind would be no more. The battle continued despite my capture. Then Zeus created a powerful weapon to end the Great War. A weapon forged from the heavens and the earth. The Blade of Olympus.
I banish you to the darkest pits of Tartarus!
In the torment of the underworld, banished to the darkest pits of Hades. I would have destroyed Zeus if you had not put me here, slave of the gods.
I no longer do the bidding of the gods, Atlas. I have stomached their betrayal for the last time. Show me the way to the sisters, and I will kill Zeus once and for all.
Gaia says is true, Ghost of Sparta. You are a powerful warrior and a worthy ally of the Titan.
Then tell me how to find the Temple of the Sisters of Fate.
None. Not even a Titan know how to reach the Sisters' Temple. But it is said he who finds it will wield great power. I have given you the last of my magic, Spartan, and I will help you across the great chasm. But that is all I can offer. May fate grant you passage, Kratos. For many rely on your success.
Thank you. Leave me be!
Forgotten the words!
Read
Hear
it.
Me, sisters who control the threads!
Keep going!
Another searches for what only the sisters may give.
Read it!
As proof that he is worthy. No! Please, no! I cannot do it!
Read!
Accept this sacrifice of my blood!
Thank you.
Well done, warrior. With this sacrifice, you have proven your resolve to seek out the Sisters of Fate. However, this is but a small step in your quest to gain an audience with us.
Never allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos.
Kratos, you know not what you do. There are things far more important than your revenge. Zeus did what he must to protect Olympus. Gaia speaks nothing but half-truths and falsehoods. The Titans are not to be trusted. In you, Zeus feared the destruction of all he stands for.
Thank you.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Thank you. I will not let you reach the sisters. I will not let you reach the sisters. Get your hands off me!
Read the words!
Hear me, noble sisters who forge our destinies. Another seeks an audience to change their fate.
Read!
As proof that he is worthy. No, Kratos! This will be the end of us all! You must stop!
This is your purpose! Die with honor!
I give my blood to illuminate the way.
Kratos, like the fiery phoenix who is resurrected from his ashes, you too search for a second chance at life. Find these ashes and free the phoenix. Only then will you find the path to the Temple of the Fates.
ashes of the Phoenix. Only fire will set him free.